Hi everyone, welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 0.2. Oh my god, so many decimals. This is episode 4 now, I think. We're still in the realm of darkness. I don't know when we're getting out. AQUA, like, left all of her electronics on back at the land of departure. So, like, all of her clothing irons, her hair dryer, just everything's on, wasting all the electricity. Eric's is gonna be so mad when he gets back to the tower. He sees all of her stuff on. But we're trying to get back now. All these mirrors are trying to kill me. This is the worst. This is the worst day of AQUA's life. But you know, it's okay, because she's got me here to help her and coach her through this mess. So the last one, we made our way through these mirrors, or at least we started to, and we found out that there's a lot of fucked up shit going on here. No, like, I'm not gonna mince words here. There's like a ghost version of her trying to kill me. I'm running out of potions, and for some reason I couldn't use others anymore. And there's this shit now, apparently. But you know what? That's fine, because we got Shotlock, and we can kill all these things with the blink of an eye. Go! Good. 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 Oh, only goods that time. Man. I'm not really good at, like, getting the excellence on those. I don't know how to get better at that. Let me know how I can do that. There's a way I can, like, just train on, like, garbage enemies without having to, like, risk dying. Because also, I'm having a huge problem, like, surviving this game. The ghost AQUAs are tough as shit. Like, I don't know if you saw the last episode, but I was having so much trouble. Oh my god. Maybe we shouldn't talk about it. Because I'll just get mad again. but yeah. Also, I should use more magic now. Because, like, I saw that if I use magic. Oh, wow. Okay. Nothing but pure fire on my screen just then. How about we use some thunder? Okay. How about we heal instead? There we go. That's a good idea. Ow. Okay. Please stop doing whatever it is that you're doing. It's hurting me. And I can't really do anything about it. These things are hard as shit too. Oh my god. Ether. Whoa. What was that? I just heard some weird sound. Whatever. It doesn't matter. I'm gonna die. I can see it right now. Where did that... Didn't I just use an ether? Okay, now. Okay, I'll just retry it. And I'll just continue. Wait. Retry? Continue? Which one is the better? Retry? Please tell me that was the right choice. Was it? Am I back at the mirror? Please. Okay, I did it good. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. We're back where we were. Okay, this time, Shotlock will be done perfectly. Just watch. Go! Excellent! Oh, sweet! Oh, good. Nope, I didn't do it as well as I thought I wanted. Oh, please stop hurting me. I'm just a lonely girl. A small town girl living in a lonely world. Dark world. There we go. Oh, just one that time. Because I wasn't fully charged on my shot lock there. That's fine, you know. It's okay. We're learning through this weird combat system that this game has got. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not that big of a fan of this combat system. It's weird. It's a mixture of Birth by Sleep and Kingdom Hearts 2's. Which, you know, is fine if you like that. But I'm not liking it so far, because it's hard as shit. I've died just now, which I'm not very proud of. Let's not talk about it anymore. God, okay, I see what you're saying. Like, I understand your concerns with the government here. Like, there's no real form of government here. You're all kind of fucking alone here. Okay, I understand your concerns, but there's nothing I can do about it, okay? Maybe go vote next time. Ever think of that? Instead of, like, voting for these dark dictators, how about you vote for someone that'll do you some good? Fuck off! Okay, we're fine. Eat shit. Ooh, okay, alright, so we're doing a lot better this time. I just need to, like, stand back for a moment and, like, figure out what I'm doing. Because last time I just kind of wailed around the Kek-blade with no real abandon or no real idea of what I was doing. Is that it? I'm gonna heal. There we go. And I'll let my MP recharge. Did that do it? Please tell me it did. Woo! Alright, let's keep going. First, let's get my magic back so that I can do this all right. Where's the magic? I mean, the save points over here. Yep. Nice. Okay. How many more mirrors do I have? I don't think I have that many. What's down here? Whoa, lampposts. Oh, strike all of them. Alright, that's easy enough. One more? Wait. That was all of them, right? Do these count as lamp? No. I guess I did it then? No. What am I supposed to do? Am I only supposed to strike those two? I guess let's try it. Whoa. Oh shit, these guys, Neo Stalkers. Alright. Alright, I see you. Wanna go? Let's fucking go, bitch. I'm prepared. You guys aren't scary. You used to be. Not anymore. Not because of my shot lock. Riding up the fucking night. My rainbow color, bitch. Oh, I killed some of them too. Damn. Alright. Eat my keyblade. Ow. Okay. Jeez. Alright. Whoa. These guys are actually kind of scary. Let's get out of the way. Alright. Let's go. Ooh, Thunder is really cool, actually. Thundaja. The fuck is Thundaja? Oh, that's Thundaja. Okay. That's new. I like it. Oh, finish! Eat my shit. Eat my shit. Eat my ballet shit. Woo, alright. Goddamn, there's so many of them. Why are you not all dead yet? Okay, ow. Rude, first of all. I need you guys to, like, get out of my way here. Like, your antennas look very, what's the word? You look very phallus-shaped. I don't like it. Almost kind of like tentacles. I'm gonna need you to step back away from me, because I feel very threatened by your presence right now. Not gonna lie. Defense up! Sweet. Alright, please die. Get out of my life. I don't know why, like, these are just shadows, right? Shadows are giving me a hard time, too. Maybe it's because they're with the Neo Shadows? I don't know, but I do want them all dead. Oh, I can do the finish. Sweet! Oh, I got another trophy. Ice Queen. Oh, bitch, might as well just call me Elsa, because I'm out here impaling guys with icicles. Alright, should I use my shot lock again? No, it's just a bunch of shadows and junk. I don't need it. Maybe I do. I don't know. Ooh, I got some coil. A pink coil. I don't know. I can make it dressed with that, I guess. Maybe Cinderella. Where are these things showing up from? There we go. Ta-da! That wasn't even hard. Mm-mm. Alright, I want to see what I got. Oh, I got something else too just now. Oh, I guess I got a bunch of patterns. Mecha yellow. Coil pink. Whoa! Okay, that one's kind of ugly, but I like the stitching. I like that. Can I change the color of the stitching? I probably can. I don't feel like messing with it, though. I'm just gonna... Actually, I do kind of like it. But I'm clashing. Like, there's too many colors on her right now. There's black, reds, browns, light blues. Like, even pink on her shoulder. Ugh, I don't know. It looks like a tacky mess. But that's my wardrobe. Oh, sorry, my headphone popped out of my ear. Alright, let's keep going. Whatever, she can deal. She can just deal. Oh, I got... Oh, the stitching. Okay, I already know I have that. So is that the last thing? Are there any more mirrors? Oh no, there's a bunch still left. Oh god. Oh, it's the mine. I don't think Aqua ever went into the mine in her world from Birth by Sleep, or in her version of this world. I don't know, actually. I don't know. Someone can tell me. If you remember, let me know. Whoa, this is cool. Cover the secret of the mirror. I can do it. Anything here? No, but I did need some HP, so that's good. Ugh, another mirror here. Whoa, hey! So everything's showing up behind me now. Yep. Let's ascend, do some platforming now. Because everyone loves platforming. I assume I have to go that way still. Alright. Whew, so, whoa. What's that? Oh, are there, like, diamonds I have to collect? Should I go back down? I feel like I might have missed some. If you see a diamond, say, oh, there's one here. Okay, there's something to do with these diamonds. I can already tell. I wonder if I missed any back here. Doesn't seem like it. So, we're good so far. Let's keep going. Sorry, just wanted to check. Don't get mad at me. And are you going to be like, oh god, why did you go back? Didn't you know there's none back there? Well, I didn't, okay? Just wanted to check. Don't get all snippy with me. Yeah. If you don't like it, click on another video. I'm sure the fact that I have only 27 subscribers and like 5 views on this video are not a testament to how important I take this. Alright, did I click on this? I don't remember if I did. No, I did. I'm sorry. Stop yelling at me. It's okay. Everyone makes mistakes. There's another diamond there. I want it. How do I get up there? Do I have to go click on the mirror again? I'll do it. I'll do whatever it takes to finish this. Anything to finish this game. I'm sorry. What? Why did that happen again? Wasn't it supposed to go higher? Okay, so it's going a little higher. Can I make it now? Yeah. Oh, maybe. Let's try it. Yeah. There we go. Did it. All right. Are there any more diamonds? I don't see any. Should I break stuff? Oh, there's one right here. Gotcha, bitch. Aqua's getting all these diamonds just for herself. She's going to make herself a nice 24 karat ring. Ooh, going to get married to herself. Yes, queen. You don't need no man. Ooh, what's up here? Oh, nothing. Oh, don't fall, please. Oh, please. Oh, God. That was scary. Show up behind me. Yeah. All right, let's keep going. Oh, God. I hate this so much. Thing about me, I have a huge fear of heights. I just hate it. I hate feeling like I'm up high or, like, looking down when I'm somewhere up high. That's why I hate roller coasters. I hate being in tall skyscrapers. I hate flying too. Oh god, let me tell you. I just came back from a trip to DC. And flying is the worst. Why do people like flying so much? Flying is not fun. People who like flying are like those people who like thrills. And those people are going to die. And I'm going to inherit the earth from them. Because they're going to be just flat on the earth from jumping out of a plane. Because they're crazy. These white bitches are crazy, and it's always white people. Maybe I shouldn't say that. But historically, you know, not gonna lie. Come on now. Alright, let's stop talking about things and focus on the match here. Another one of these hockey pucks. Come back. Ow! You wanna go, bitch? I saw you do that. I know you're the one that did it. Don't try to hide from me. I saw you. I got eyes too. Back of my head. Aqua would make a cool mom, actually. She's got the eyes in the back of her head. She can snap her kids when they do something bad. She'd be perfect. Is that all of them? No, there's one more. I see you. Don't think you can get away from me. Oh, there's a lot left. Damn. Oh, no, just one. Get down here. I like how much reach Aqua has. Like, she can get up really high with just one swing of the Keyblade. Oh my god. Just end your life right now. Please go jump off the nearest- FUCK! OH SHIT! Oh my god. I hate this. This game is too real. Where am I? Oh, back up here. Alright, this is fine. Wait, did I miss any diamonds? Oh, there's one right here. Alright. Whew, I did not like that one bit. Actually, not even a little bit. Nope. Please don't ever do that to me again. Where did I- No, wait. I didn't come this way. Let me go back a little bit. Look for any more diamonds. Which way did I come from? I actually don't really know. Over here? Yeah, over here. That's where I came from. Alright, so I can go down that way. It'll be fine. I don't see any more diamonds, though. Did I forget? No, I think I'm okay. Can I get over there? It seems like it's really far out of the way. I'm assuming there's a way to get there. Wait. I saw that. Oh, no, it's just a barrel. Thought it was a diamond. My mistake. Patty LePon, are you here? Are you here, Yellow Diamond? No? Oh, I hope somebody got that reference. Alright. Yes, I see you, Mirror. Whoa. Hey, why did you do that? That wasn't very cool of you. Oh, okay. So now I gotta get it to go so it's behind me. Alright. I see what you're putting down. I see the puzzle here. Ha! Perfect, let's go. Did I do it right? Is it at an angle? Oh no, it's right. Open that chest. Got a high potion. Okay, good. I need potions so bad. I'm actually kind of angry that there's no vendor here. Because I need to buy some shit. And there's no Koopa. Also, I saw that one lone island. How do I get there? I'm going to try to make it so that this faces that. I hope this works. Because I want to see what's up there. I know there's something over there. It can't just be there for no reason. Is it? Wait, I can't really tell. Can I see the island from here? Oh, I can kind of. Okay, I can see it from here. I'll try it. Hope this works. Come on, come back. Ooh. I think it worked. Oh, yes! You thought I was going to see the Square Enix. You thought. Nomura thought he was going to be so clever, but nope. I saw it. I saw you. Mega Elixir! Oh, damn, I'm definitely gonna need that. Wait, so did I get all the diamonds? Huh, I didn't get any, like, notification or anything. I really hope I did, because if not, I'm gonna end up not finishing this, aren't I? Because I feel like that was important. Like, they wouldn't just put that there for no reason. All those diamonds? Nuh-uh, they were there for something. Now! Oh, that was almost perfect. That was really nice, actually. Alright, let's go. I don't like being in this place. That fall scared the crap out of me. Ooh, is there anything up here? I can't really reach it. Are there really no more diamonds here? Oh boy, alright. Can I rearrange my items in the customize? Ooh, I can fix the customization, because I don't like the way this is customized right now. Actually, you know what? It's fine. I'll deal with it. There's only four spells. Okay, I guess let's just do it. No use going back now. How long has this video gone on for? 20 minutes? Alright. After this, we'll end the video. Or maybe I'll just finish this world, because I want to see what's at the end. Wait, hold on. Sorry about that weird blip there. I stopped the video for just a quick sec to check and make sure that the recorder was still recording the gameplay. And it was, so don't worry. Whoa, this is new. Ow. Vanitas, chill the fuck out. Whoa, okay. Is this like the final version of her? Because she has more HP now too. Oh, ow. Oh, she's got Spellweaver now. Oh, fuck. Fuck, only I can have that. Oh, I found you. I found you out, bitch. Go, please! Okay, whatever, it's fine. Okay, come on, please. Be nice to me, I'm you! Oh, fuck, she's doing all the finals. Ah! need to heal. Where are you? Okay, ow, ow, please stop. Oh, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! Okay. Please stop. Oh, did I hit you? Oh, fuck, I didn't mean to do that. No! Oh, god. Ether. Heal. Ah! Okay, oh god. I'm going to die. Whoa, that was weird. I keep pushing X thinking that's aerial recovery, but it's not. I don't know why I keep doing that. Okay, fuck, 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 fuck my life. Get out of my way. Oh god, no, please. She's over here, I think. This is her. No, 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 no. Heal, 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 heal. Please, 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 thank you. Okay, ow. You're really uncool, Phantom Aqua, you know that? Like, you're the worst boss I think I've ever had to fight in this game. I only fought one other boss before. Where are you? Oh god, I found you. Please just stay in one spot. Like, damn. Oh, ooh. Okay, I need that Kiraga back. Like, now. Okay, knew that was a bad idea to do that there. No, it's fine. We're fine. Where are you? Oh, I found you. Sweet! God, it's gonna take forever! Okay, ow, 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 ow. Everything's cool, just chill the fuck out. Oh, I didn't find her. Okay, oh, I didn't get it that time. Sweet! Alright. Okay, there has to be a strategy to this. Something that, like, a child could figure out, because this game is, like, for children, and I'm fucking you up so badly. Okay, get out of the way. Run, 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 run. Okay, good. We're fine. God, and she disappears, like, instantly! Please? Okay, found you. Why is this so hard? Oh my god, I hate you. Hate you. Just so much hate in my heart right now. Okay, I need to heal. Okay, found you. Okay, I should not just be wailing my Q later on like that. I need strategy here. Alright. She's gonna disappear. Oh, she's gonna do that shit. I run away. That's all I can do. Okay, we're fine now. She's gonna disappear. She's gonna pull David Blaine on me. She's gonna do that and then turn into a bunch of different people. Okay, found you. Take that. Alright, now just... Oh, I got a few more hits on her. Nice, thank you for that, game. Oh, uh-oh. She's on her last bar of health, which makes me think that she's gonna start doing more, like, intricate attacks. And I'm not gonna be able to keep up. Oh, like right now. Oh, no, it's fine. Okay, I need to heal. There we go. Okay, now she's gonna do that shit. Find her. Fuck, 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 fuck! Okay, okay, okay. Oh, I'm gonna die! Oh, no! Okay, please don't tell me that I wasted my Mega Elixir on that. Please, no. Okay, retry. Let's just try that again. Whew, this video's gonna be really long. I'm so sorry about this. Oh, okay, and I was so close, too. Ugh. Alright, you're the fake. I can tell because you're not wearing these cute cat ears. Oh, so I can't hit her when she's doing that. Alright, well, I know that now. This works. And it kind of worked. I mean, it wasn't the best thing. But at least it did something. Okay, God, I'm sorry. I'm not really talking right now. I'm just trying really hard to concentrate because it's so freaking hard. Alright. Just do that disappearing act again so I can catch you. Heal first. Wait, I bet I could probably use Stunned Up. Oh, I can't because I wasted all my magic. Like, dingus. No. Ouch. Alright. Cause I just thought too, I should be using Thundaga when she does that, because Thundaga has a wide radius. Do it. Do it, bitch. Oh, I found you. Can you do it again? Oh, I got it! Do it again, do it again, do it again. Fuck. Alright. Please leave me alone! Nobody likes you! I'm the only cool one. Oh, this brain rape just like dropped for a minute there. Did you see that? Okay. Please split up into a bunch of people so I can hit you. Ow, I just walked right into her. I'm sorry. No. Did I hit you? Oh, I did, but I didn't get any more strikes on you. Ow, I'm dying. Come on. Fuck, I didn't get you. Ow! Oh my god, okay. Please, can you just hurry this up? This video's gonna be like 40 minutes long. Oh my god. Get out of here. Nope, it didn't work. Just walking into them works. Oh, but not really. Oh my god, why is this so hard? Like, this isn't hard, like, gameplay-wise. It's hard because it's fucking taking forever. I only have one way to hit her, and it's like by chance. Oh, I got her. Please let me hit you again. Fuck! This is not fun anymore. This is really not fun anymore. Okay, yeah, do your spinny thing. Yeah, you're really graceful. Now, okay, she disappears right when I want to hit her. So I get like no opportunity to do it. Oh, got you! Come on, hit you again. Yes! Oh shit, she's doing this again. Whoa, you didn't do that before. Where are you? Oh, hey! Hey, bitch! Oh, I got you. I didn't even realize I got you. Do it again? Oh, yes! Okay, I'm really close this time. Maybe I can do it. Fuck. I'm gonna heal soon. I've almost got my Spellweaver, which is very surprising. I didn't get that far before. I'm scared! Whoa, that was weird. Okay. No, stop, please. Alright, just split up again, please. Okay, that was really funny, Aqua. That was really funny. You know, I loved when you almost killed me! God, stop pushing X! It's not X, it's circle! Don't you remember how to do aerial recovery? It's not that hard. Come on, please. Fuck. Okay. Oh, got all my items back. Okay, good. God, why is that so hard to dodge? Okay. That's really cool. It's really cold here. I love when you do that. It's so much fun. Okay, please, I just need you to separate one more time. Okay, find her. Fucking find her! Stop spending your time doing your final thing! Okay, do it again. Hit her, hit her, hit her, hit her, hit her, hit her. Yes? Yes! Bitch, eat my shit! Oh my god! That's what you fucking get! Whew. Ooh, girl. No more demons taking me down. They're off doing something else. Who the fuck cares? But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me. Oh, this animation's really good, actually. PS2, eat your fucking heart out. No, please tell me I don't have to fight her again. Ugh, god damn. Alright, well, I'm ending the video here, because it's been like, half an hour again. Another long one. Thanks guys for watching, and next one will finally make it out of here. And after that, I have no idea what comes next. Hopefully something fun. But I'll see you guys then, whenever it happens. Alright, bye!